I modified a Keurig carafe pod to allow for using a reusable K-cup pod. I cut out the top part of the label, leaving the outer edges. I cut off the bottom. I also removed all the inners. I put it into the K-cup Keurig machine. I put my reusable K-cup pod inside the carafe empty pod. Lowered the handle. I chose option number 4. I chose the strong coffee option and 12 ounces, and then pressed the Keurig button. That was my fix.